Become aware of your biggest offenders. Become aware of your biggest offenders. Awareness is the very first step to overcoming fear word overuse. Okay, so you also can think pinpoint when it's worse. Okay, as I already mentioned, just try to record yourself and have someone count your feelers. When you just record, and after that just try to put on the copy how many feelers you spoke. Okay, where you just mention in the copy, suppose you had started 2 minutes of topic, okay, and the topic is started any like pen, book, any kind of topic. It's not matter that what you are taking any topic. It's really very important that we will have to work on the remove the fillers. Okay, so you can get easily your fillers by the simple topic. Okay, so after 2 minutes, when you just listen and just try to count your fillers. Okay, and just write down on the notepad. First day, just write down on the notepad how many fillers have you spoken. Okay, second day, same things. Third day, same things. Fourth day, same things. Have you noticed something? Yeah, I noticed. When I just started my this fearless practice by Richa Ma'am said, and I just noticed about my fearless first day, I spoke 14 fearless. Can you imagine? Of course. And I also thought that I didn't use this type of words, but to be honest, I used 14 words. I just got it and I realized, oh my god, this is me at me. So I just really really felt embarrassing on me. Second day I just tried, because I'm really so much conscious to improve my English communications. That's why I also do same things on the second day. When I just noticed, because actually I was really so much conscious, that's why I really so much serious while the start of the topic. And I know that I just started recording. Okay, so can you imagine that I just use how many fillers? It's not mean that I didn't use even single fillers. No, it is a practice. You cannot improve a little single day. No, after a long time you also can avoid all things, whatever you have, any mistakes, any kind of negative things, you can remove that thing, but slowly. Okay, so on the second day I just got it second fillers while my speaking. Third day same, five. Fourth day again five, because I'm too much overconfident. That's why third day and fourth day no any change in the speaking. But when I just noticed on the fourth day same conditions I had noticed, oh my god, I was really again so much disturbance to myself, and I just tried to again more and more work out on my feelers. And on the fifth day I had got only one feelers. That was actually really really change on my speaking. Now you can imagine that I'm making a video, and I didn't make any kind of script for you. Whenever it is trying to speak, I just started to speak by my heart, by my mindset, by my sense. I do not prefer to make before the video any script. This is actually a challenge for me, but yeah, it is absolutely right. And that's why sometimes people also saying to me that your grammar is not good, like that. But you just, right now I'm also working on myself on the grammar sessions, on my fluency, on my on my feelers as well, but I do not prefer to learn the script. I cannot learn the script. No, I don't like it. And develop a new habit while the practice. Develop a new habit while the practice. When you just try to start any kind of practice and just try to develop your skills, develop your sense, okay, develop your level as well. So definitely it gonna actually help for you, not only and only improve the English communications, it will be help to improve your skills as well. When you just trying to speaking at that time, just try to use a little pause, okay, after the sentence. Just try to use a little pause, not too much lengthy pause. If you will take too much lengthy pause, definitely your conversation is too much like breaking even, okay. So you will not make your conversations too much breakable. Your conversation should be on the flow or on the fluency mode. So how to do on the fluency mode? When you will speak, you just speak a little bit. It's okay. If you will speak less, it's okay. But just try to speak too much healthy word or strong speech. And third thing is, just try to take a little bit pause. No, don't use that I have done. Okay, don't say that I am done. No, you just try to show yourself when you will complete it. Like when you just completed your speech or your conversation, whatever you wanted to say, now you have done. So just try to say like that. Are you getting my point? That just try to show by your hands that you have completed. Okay, like when we also taking a lunch at that time, like suppose a lot of people also saying while having meal, we should not speak. Okay, so thing is that sometimes some people also taking a peaceful fast, means mantra. Okay. And when they have completed their meal, and he also sing, means mera ho gaya, I have completed, mera ho chuka hai, like that. So same here, you also have to use this process while the speaking. When your speech is completed, whatever you wanted to say, your message is stopped, your message is according to your completed. So just say. Like you have to react by the hands, and by the hand or by the like that, or by the face expressions or eyes as well. And after the speech, just try to take a long breath. It is a symbol of means you have completed, and now you want to give the chance to another person's for a speaking. Guys, I'm really so much doing hard work for you all, for me as well. Okay, so right now time is 4:35 and still I'm making video. 4:35, not PM. Don't keep any mistakes for you. This time is a 4:35 AM, not PM. Because I am also belong to, actually I'm also living into the industries area. So thing is that morning to evening, I cannot make even single video. I cannot think to make a video as well, because a lot of noise surrounding me. So I will have to prefer every videos in night. So please don't forget to hit the bell icon, share and comment. And you, if you know any kind of different fillers or different ideas, you also can share with me your ideas by the comment box. Thank you.